Hi there. Today we will be going through the installation of an Emerald Planet Electricity Advisor using Dataforce Runabout. This product falls under Activity 30B of the Victorian Energy Upgrades Program. We will start by creating a new appointment in Runabout. Begin by entering the customer first name and surname. We can then either use the Find Address option to use the device's GPS to autofill the address. Or we can enter the address manually. We then enter the customer's email address, ensuring it is correct, as this address will also be used to create an account on the Emerald EMS platform. Enter either a customer home phone number or mobile number, at least one is required, but you can also enter both. We are now ready to create the job. Click the upload button in the top right, and an appointment will be created. We can now enter the appointment and complete all required questions. Many of the questions asked in this demonstration are mandatory questions in order to maintain compliance with the VEU scheme rules. Depending on how your system is configured, there may also be additional questions that you do not see here. We will now select which activities are to be performed in this appointment. Since we are demonstrating the in-home display activity, we will select yes for this activity only, but it is possible to complete multiple activities within the same appointment, including lighting and showerhead upgrades as well as weather sealing installations. We can now continue through and complete the in-home display installation related questions. Take a picture of the switchboard prior to installing the Emerald Electricity Advisor product. Enter the serial number of the product. Take a photo of the product, clearly showing the serial number. When asked if the product is Zigbee enabled, select No. Select the product model. Enter the electrical meter serial number. This can either be manually entered or scanned in using the barcode scanner. Select the correct tariff structure for the customer. This can be found on the customer's electricity bill, and then enter the tariff rate. You may need to enter multiple tariff rates if the customer's electricity tariff has peak and off-peak rates. Select or enter the correct flash rate for the customer's electricity meter. Ensure you select the correct unit of measurement for the flash rate value you have entered. Select the customer's energy distributor and electricity retailer. Finally, take a photo of the switchboard with the new Electricity Advisor device installed. After completing the installation details, the next step is to click in the Emerald EMS tab. This tab may have a different name depending on your configuration. This screen is used to submit the data to the Emerald EMS backend to obtain an OTP, one-time password, which will then be used to configure the customer's device. Select from the available tariff plans for the selected distributor and then enter a supply charge, which can also be found on the customer's electricity bill. Finally, enter the Bluetooth pairing code, which can be found on the bottom of the installed device, and the customer's national meter identification number if it has not already been pre-filled. When done, click the Save button. You will then receive an OTP code. The customer will also receive this code via email. The customer is now required to download and install the Emerald EMS application from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store, depending on their device. After opening the application, instruct the customer to click the Install a Passcode button and enter the provided passcode. The customer must now create a password for their Emerald EMS account and accept the terms and conditions. The customer can then continue, confirming the property details, and then complete a short energy assessment survey. The customer then confirms the electricity rates prefilled from the installer and clicks Save. The app is now ready to pair with the Electricity Advisor device. The customer can follow the instructions on screen to complete the pairing process. Once pairing is successful, the meter impulse rate is confirmed and the customer is presented with a screen showing that the device has been successfully paired with a summary of the customer's electricity rates. Ensure the customer remains on this screen, as the installer will need to take a picture of this screen on the customer's device as evidence of the pairing. The installer can now complete the remaining questions on Runabout, confirming that the device is reading data correctly from the meter and capturing the required evidence photos of the Emerald EMS app installed and paired on the customer's phone. The appointment is now synchronized with the server before opening the VEU assignment form for both the installer and customer to sign. A final sync is performed and the appointment is complete. This concludes the demonstration. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about the content in this video, please email info@dataforce.com.au and we will be in touch.